you too, Mr. Malsicious, for being awesome.
I'd like to say thank you to Mrs. Hill, my drama teacher, and Mrs. Shaw, my English teacher, for getting me 2 A's.
Thank you, Miss Hill.
Thank you, Miss Jo.
Thank you, Mr. Hamilton.
Thank you to everyone.
Oh my God,
really.
How you looked at maths. Thank you.
For teaching us,
and thanks to all the supporting staff.
Yeah, we just really, really want to say thanks, because we couldn't have done any of this without all the teachers and everything. And I'm going to thank you.
Thank you to all the English teachers for helping me get my seat. It was what I needed. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Miss Massey, for making sure I managed to get my A in maths. If it wasn't for you, I never would have been able to do it.
Mr. Kitchener for his great work in history.
I've got everything else.
Thank you, Mrs. Stevens, for helping us so much with English.
Thank you, Mrs. Smith, for your lovely teacher.
Thanks, Mrs. Talbot, for French.
Mr. Bartnell and Miss Joa for getting me a C in art and design. Love you.
Thank you, Miss Massey and Mrs. Pashley. You guys were really nice.
Thank you to Miss Jeff and Miss Morrow, who are my favourite teachers.
This is for Mrs. Stevens.
You're the funniest, I'm English already, funniest and most inspiring teacher we've ever had.
English would be nothing without your hilarious anecdotes every lesson about bayonetting Matt Baker.
And we want to thank you for telling us the world is our lobster and taking us right through to our journey's end.
I want to thank Mrs. Jeb for being a great teacher, and Mr. Butnell, he's right there.
Okay, I'd like to thank Miss Joa, because I was never expecting an A star. I'm so happy. So thank you.
Thank you to everyone for their support, especially Miss Alwood and Mr. Harding. Thanks, guys.